and some delicious humans. No. Are you against it? Oh wait, I forgot. I always forget that you are a human. I need to remind that to myself just to smell you. Like, to smell you and your delicious blood that I always want to taste, but I never mentioned that whole thing. I guess I just did. Sorry. That was a joke, that was a joke, that was a little joke, yeah. I am just kidding, and it's not any serious things. Power and serious things are like not together in any way, you know. Your face looks kinda washed too much. I think it's not as natural as it needs to be. Do you really take shower like every day? Do you really spend your time on shower? Is that real? You're just kidding. I have a sweet advice for you, my dear. Don't wash all that stuff, because it's not necessary at all. No one needs it and no one cares about it. Like, who cares? You just smell. We all like smell, that's okay. Yeah, like, you spend time on shower. It's like from 15 minutes to, for example, an hour. Some people, they like wash themselves for hours. Do you know that for hours? That's crazy. And this time might be spent not as boring as just showering. So, what was the most boring action today? Work. Why didn't you work? I also have an advice from Power Girlfriend. Stop working. Yeah, you heard that. Stop working and just let's go to the forest. Let's go hunting. Yay, yay, yay. I know which animals are the most delicious blood. And that is easier than just like working full time. You can just go just like, and yeah, that is ready food. That is an amazing. You work for buying some meat, right? So why don't you just come and get it? You're too bad at hunting. Oh, come on. You are in a relationship with a demon. I'm a blood devil and I can teach you hunting methods that always work. Do you wanna know? Cause I would absolutely love to teach you all the methods. I think you might appreciate that. So much. Am I wrong or right? I think I'm right. Yeah, I think I'm right. Hunting's hard. No. No, I promise it's not hard. You just overestimate it. Hard is like working every day the whole time to buy the same meat as you can just get by yourself. That is hard. That's hard because it is boring. What? You also work to buy me presents. Always say never buy me these useless things. Like, I don't need any flowers. I can just go to the street and like find them. I don't need all that like, you know, beautiful girly things. And they don't even match me. Or I don't even match them. You know, like I don't shower my hair for years. And you cannot make me do that. doesn't matter what kind of blood it is, it doesn't matter what kind of meat it is, it's just food. It's always food. Oh, by the way, you wanna know how you got here? Yeah, you wanna know. You wanna know, sweetie? Okay. I can tell you if you want this. Okay, I'll tell you if you want this so much. I kidnapped you. You know, I have a cat. It's a long story how I got a cat, but yeah, I own a cat. So, I put this cat in danger. Like, a fake danger, of course. Just ask my friend Denji to become a crazy thing that is going to damage a little kitty. And you just ran there to help. I know it's kind of cruel. Yeah, it's kind of cruel. I understand, but that was the only way to get you. Because I smelled your blood and you were like so delicious. I just could not miss such a delicious human, you know? For what I can do, I made a plan. say the silly things, so I don't want to hear that. It's probably something bad, and I don't even know what you mean by saying this word. I don't know much of human language and stuff. But okay, my new delicious human friend, it's kind of time for you to give me your delicious parts. So, you're nice and all that. I didn't mean to. Oh, what am I saying? Just come here. Stress, boring life. What's that supposed to mean? You want me to brush my hair? Do you see the amount of hair I have? Are you sure? I can never brush it well because it's always messy. And it's kinda too long and I never had the hairdresser stuff. I even know the word hairdresser from some human friends. Just for you because I like you and you had a very hard day. I can do that for you. But firstly, I want to relax you with the sounds of this brush. Then let's try this one on my hair. Ouch, it doesn't feel good at all. My hair is just extremely messy and I'm not sure this brush is able to brush it well. I think I'll just ruin my hair or your brush. And your brush is like more real than my hair to be ruined now. So are you sure you don't need a brush? You know, I can brush it this way. This will sound good. Some kind of crunchy sound, but of course it's not brushing at all. I just tried to relax you and help you feel better now. So, I love you and goodbye. Please don't ever ask me to brush again.
I don't get a thing. Why she decided that you will be a good partner for me? You this much. But okay, that is fine. That is a strange smell. You smell like a dog. Just kidding. You smell like a human, but you also smell like a demon. What's wrong with you? Are you some kind of human deal? Oh, gross. I don't think I like you as my partner. And I don't think we can be in good relationship, but I don't so don't even like demons as well. I don't like any of these. But maybe the fact that I don't like you is just because of that I'm a demon. Oh, yes, I'm a blood demon, if you didn't know that. And maybe I don't like people because of this. That's some kind of natural to us. But you are extraordinary, and I can see that. And I don't like being partners. I don't like having a pair. I think I can be good by myself, so I don't need you at all. At all. At all. I don't need you at all. I don't need you at all. But let me think. Let me think. Just let me think. Just let me think. Just let me think. I don't like. I don't like demons, but I love cats. What do you think about cats? Have you ever had any pets? This watched the story. I know. Well, I had a cat, and actually, I've been starving, and I wanted to use this cat for food, and I used a lot of animals for food. Honestly, I never actually cared this much. They're just my food, and I never felt anything that I felt to my cat. I found a cat, I started feeding her. Then I want her to grow up. And I wanted to have a nice dinner or breakfast with this cute and big kitty cat. But she just kinda stole my heart. And I don't know the kind of feeling, honestly, but I started feeling something nice. I didn't want to do this, so we just started to live together, and that's it. I started loving cat paws. Would you want to hear some? You just don't know how it feels. Let me explain how it feels. How it is warm and cozy when the cat just doing this. Distracting with your smell. It is so extraordinary. I can't just stop this. don't know why. I'm not even sure how it feels. Wait. What? What did you just say? Something is wrong? But what is wrong? You said that my smell is wrong. It's absolutely fine and natural. I don't know what you have against it. Well, I don't think taking a bath is necessary. And I don't actually care, and I don't really feel the smell that you're complaining about. You better smell yourself. You do have a strange smell. And I already mentioned that a million times. Well, I kinda have a dream to save my pet, my cat. She got stolen by a demon, and I would be happy if you help me with this. And I'm sorry that I lied to Makima. I didn't mean to. Whatever. Just please, could you help me with my cat? I bet you do understand me, because you had the same problem with your... Oh, I understand you. Your pet, Pochta, gave you the chance to live. What kind of dream you have? Is this really your dream? Well, alright. I understand one of your dreams. That is some food stuff. Well, honestly, I hate vegetables, so I like some other food where there is no any vegetables in it. So never ever, never ever give me something like this if you want to be friends. Well, your dream's kind of crazy, but we can make it come true if you help me. Oh, and also, there is some problem about her. Somehow, we just need to get out of here to try saving my cat, but she can't be cruel and ruin all this stuff.
Potatoes, 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 potat
see ya.